The following message is being transmitted by request of the Diamond City Police Department. A dangerous event has occurred on a bus with Luigi, the guest of honor at the Dark Moon Rising Festival. At 12:05 p.m., Shadow the Hedgehog grabbed a hold of Luigi, scaring him into having an asthma attack. Many occupants of the bus are in a state of panic. Police and ambulance units have been dispatched to the scene following a 911 call. The bus occupants have been told by the driver to remain on the bus until help arrives. Stay tuned to this or other media outlets for more information related to this situation. An administrative message from the Diamond City Police Department. The attack that Shadow the Hedgehog inflicted on Luigi today, which prompted a civil emergency, has ended. Repeat, this civil emergency has ended. However, the Dark Moon Rising Festival has been shut down out of respect for Luigi, who has been rushed to Diamond City Caduceus. Occupants of the bus have been given rides home in cabs free of charge. What motivated Shadow the Hedgehog to do this behavior remains unknown to anyone. Once again, the civil emergency has ended.